When I walk into the kitchen and I make something to eat, there's one question I can ask myself. Do I want savory or sweet? Kitty is so dandy with the bubble gum. And even gummy worms and whipped cream. Yum! How about something spicy like salsa? It'll make sure your tongue gets a spicy taste. It won't go to waste. Or even jello to glow in the dark. You can even eat it at the park. All these foods are making me drool. I need to learn to go to cooking school and tell the difference between